Tulka. Noun. 1. Buddhism, in Tibetan Mahayana, a particular high-ranking lama who can choose their own manner of rebirth. For example, since the Dalai Lama is a tulka, he can choose to be reborn as he pleases to serve humanity.